está?
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Actually, what can I do for you?
Yes, sir. I have an assignment by our lecturer, and I heard that you are an assistant. You are an assistant graduate in English and Literary Studies.
Can you see? I'm a student of English and Literary Studies.
Yes, sir.
What's the problem? You can't even pronounce graduate assistant. You are calling an assistant graduate. Actually, don't worry. I graduated from the Department of English and Literary Studies, as you can see on the cover.
Yes,
so all these two, even these textbooks, I can finish reading it in just 2 minutes. So actually, what can I do for you?
It's just an assignment from our lecturer, and it is 2 questions.
Okay.
Sir, the question goes like this. Identify the type of tense of the following sentence. In the next 4 years, Nigeria will be corruption free.
In the next 4 years, Nigeria will be corruption free.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The tense will be... Future impossible tense.
Okay, sir.
Write it down.
Future impossible tense. Okay, sir. Sir, and the next question is, what is the full meaning of NYSC?
Oh, the full meaning of NYC.
Yes, sir.
That's very simple. You see, I'm a copper. NYC shouldn't be a little bit for me. For example, now, here, in this place, we have, you see, we have NYSC.
Yes, sir.
So the full meaning of NYC.